Oh, good. I was a little nervous. This past weekend, you know, I was going to get some playing time. And until yesterday, I didn't know I was going to play all 90. So I was kind of training all week, preparing to play some minutes, but not all 90. But I was excited, you know. I knew some players had to take a rest, and I was willing to step up into that role and just see if we can help the team and do different things. And I think we did do a couple of different things today, so it was awesome. It's always fun playing with Kim Little and Jessica Schlock and some of the best players in the world. And they make you look decent, and it's fun when you have like an entire team to back you up if you don't do your best. So it takes the edge off things a little bit.
Do you still feel like there's a little bit of starstruckness knowing that these are your colleagues, your coworkers?
Absolutely.
You got drafted and just go ahead.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I've had high respect for some of the players before coming in here, and I grew up watching them, you know, just another player. And it's very humbling to play with them, and they're humble, you know, it's just doing your best, playing for each other, and it's really fun. It's super fun. A little starstruck, though.
The other night you came on in the 80th, and what were you trying to bring when you came on late in the league match the other night?
Honestly, just heart. Right now we're struggling to find a rhythm, but I think the first step in finding that rhythm is heart. I think some players give it sometimes and some players don't. And if everyone's on the same page, working the hardest that they can work, then things start to fall into place. And with 15 minutes, I could exacerbate myself and just give it all I had. So I just try to lift up the team, kind of be a leader as a rookie, but that's really hard. But just kind of get the energy up a little bit. I know people are tired, but I want to just bring heart and kind of the love and have fun with the game. Because even though we were down, we just needed to have fun.
How was it different playing against Arsenal today versus a normal match in the league?
It was a little different. I thought they were going to be more possession-oriented, but when the center backs got the ball, they looked to go long a lot, which is kind of the same as the NWSL teams. Honestly, I just kind of treated it like another game. Laura, it's funny that Laura coached there and Kim played there because they knew their style going into it, and we could read the game pretty well. We trained for it, but each team brings something different, and so we had that entire week to get ready for that team. So there's nothing surprising, nothing shocking. There's just another team.
How do you feel prepared for the next match?
Well, it's a fun one, Portland. It's always fun to play Portland, and it's at their stadium, which is even more fun. But I think we just put that match kind of behind us and get ready for the next one, right? So tomorrow we'll be solely focused on Portland, and we see some of the pieces coming together. Now we just have to put it into one place. And I think that's what we're going to do to watch video. We're going to watch video and see where we can improve and see what we do well at, and I think we're gonna get prepared.